Start your online.
Talking daughter, these niggas some scrubs. Stay stepping on off, man, these niggas some rubs. We having this stitch, little bitch, I'm a plug. I hit the show in the sprinter with bankroll, nothing but dubs.
I'm having some shit for me in the trunk, don't need a big bed. Got a whole lot of beans in the bankroll, how the fuck you stripping out to get a big hit? I got 20s and 50s and 100, that shit just look real pretty when I spread. Go spend about 40 or 50 on guns, if them bitches catch me, we going to the Fed. Missing Christian Dior with some shit, I don't even much know how to say it. Be crazy hell, talking about she don't suck dick, but she know how to beg. No security, but I ain't wearing bad shit, around with some shit that's the size of a leg. Shoot through your chest and it come out your back, and that bitch leave a hole that's the size of your head. I just be buying some shit that I can't even pronounce, I ain't trying, I just put it on. These fuck niggas lying, they just make shit rhyme when they talking gang shit up in them songs. Might take me some time, but shit, I'ma grind, cause I'm not riding no dick for the get on. But be mindful, bitch, if you get out of the line, then you off for running and get spit on.
Off white denim, Dior, my shirt and my sneakers, she like how I put this shit on. I'm a big boss, I got my own, freakers, I don't need much, put on cologne. These niggas turn they back on me, damn, it's crazy, they ain't even much wearing V-long. Jet got in my zone, count no racks, had full play, Kyler can't pick up the phone. Off white denim, Dior, my shirt and my sneakers,
yeah.
She like how I put this shit on. I'm a
yeah.
Big boss, I got my own,
freakers,
I
don't need much, was
put on cologne. These niggas turn they back on me, damn, it's crazy, they ain't even much wearing V-long. Jet got in my zone.
That last song was Big Yayo, Country Boy. Big Yavo. Yavo. Big Yavo. Oh, hold on, hold on, hold on. Hold on. My camera not even plugged in, yo. My camera not even activated, man. Hold up. What's the deal? What's the deal? Hey, there we go. Who the handsome little nigga right there? That me. Yeah, boy. Alright, we in it. We here for the cheese. The guap. All white denim, Dior, man. Okay, so let's go to goddamn start the campaign, I guess. So many buttons to hit, sorry. Alright, let's get it. Damn, Mike. Captain needs to get in here. Hey, Linnell, are you watching me on your laptop or your phone?
In times of crisis, people look to their leaders for answers. But ever since the planets were ripped from our sky, it seems all I can offer are more questions. And now, with Mars returned, I hardly know where to start. Theory was correct. The relic is of the pyramids. There's no doubt.
Word is out about Mars.
I need more time.
The Cabal are mobilizing. We need to... Secure the camp!
Seems they have another target.
What are they aiming at?
Savathun.
Bright ass glare. Here we go. That's better. Oh shit. Hold on. This just looks like it's gonna be too hard. Your current character has not yet completed his mission on legendary difficulty. Completing all legendary missions provided additional rewards for this activity is fixed to level 2. It's captured. Highly shielded and aggressive combats are great numbers. I'm gonna have to actually do this on normal. I just need like cap or something here. Combatants have more health or more difficult to stun. Yeah, I just feel like I'm not gonna be able to do this on become legend. Wonder, can you always come back and play it on this? You can switch to legendary difficulty at any time. Okay. Dude, I backed out by accident. Jeez Louise. Just gonna try to do this whole thing again. What the fuck is this? Subclass, your voice subclass has been updated to the new subclass 3.0 system. Open your character to see more. Why are we moving so low frames? What's going on here? Video settings, we're all on low. Yeah, I don't know. Okay.
Guardian, Eris and I are establishing hidden operations near the cradle. What's your location?
We're in some kind of crop field.
What you see is a window into the golden age. Mars has returned with temporal instabilities, and Savathun's presence here is no coincidence.
Okay, I need
We believe the reappearance of Mars drove her out of hiding, and our intel says she may be in a weakened state. The Cabal fleet is blocking the flight path onto her ship. We need you to find a way to get up there and track Savathun down. This may be our only chance to strike.
Sorry, chat, hold on. I gotta fix that.
Setting up a giant cannon. I have an idea. Head inside and get me to a console. Thanks to the Awoken Queen, Mara Sala. So why is she showing herself again so soon? Seems too reckless for a god of cunning.
I just need like the regular melee. Trying to get used to the keybinds for this game.
Yeah.
Okay, got it. We need fuel, power, and projectile control. You'll be the projectile, of course. I know what you're thinking, but trust me, this will work. My plans always work. Let's start with opening the fuel. One more to go. Thank you. I were a god of cunning, I wouldn't show up with a giant ship. It's like saying, here I am, come kill me. Or maybe Sabathun's waving a red flag at a bull. Maybe we're the bull.
Wow, put me way over here. Nope. God damn it.
We need two override codes to get the lift moving. Only Cabal engineers carry them.
Console. I'll activate the lift.
Adjust the trajectory. Cabal came prepared for war. Not with us, but with Sabathun. I wonder how they knew she was going to be here. Cannon is aligning. Time to reload, Guardian. Don't worry, you'll be fine. But I'll stand by to revive, just in case. To my knowledge, no Guardian has ever been on Sabathun's ship before. Either she's inviting us aboard, or she's so weak after that encounter with Queen Mara that she's getting clumsy. I'm hoping for the latter, but I wouldn't bet on it. We made it onto the ship, and we're seeing traces of void light. Seems like maybe another Guardian got up here first.
That's impossible. Perhaps we've acted too hastily. There are too many unknowns. Sabathun is the god of cunning. To wait for a moment when her intentions are clear... We would wait forever. Not forever. Just until we can provide backup. Guardian, Eris and I are pinned down. If you turn back now, it'll give us more time to plan.
I don't think Sabathun will give us free time, Ikora. This might be our only shot. Don't worry, we'll handle it.
Be careful.
Oh, my boy Cap is in.
Just now? It was glowing.
Yo.
What up, dude?
Dude, I just got going. Let's get it. I could actually back out of this because I'm very like in the intro of the story.
Could I play my warlock?
Dude, I was thinking like I picked Hunter, but like I don't know, it might be time to change it up a little bit. Like I might go Titan to be honest.
It's fun, it's...
Because we
Yeah, I'm gonna blast out of here. I'm gonna go to the tower.
Are you switching up right now?
No, I'm gonna stay 100. I'm just gonna join up on you. Oh, this girl said, I heard they wire your brain right into the ship. What that sound like?
Oh, Mars is back?
Yup. Mars is definitely back. And like, the way they do the campaign now is they show you the difficulty from the beginning, and I want to do it on the tough setting, but I just didn't feel comfortable by myself.
Right.
Oh my god.
Too late. There's a cabal right there. A big ass.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I got an artifact unlocked. Okay. I'm not even gonna worry about light level right now. I'm just gonna equip the best shit and just fly through this shit. Yo, it's good, Roasting. Glad to see you on this side, bro. Appreciate you pulling up, my G. Video capture still ain't showing my camera right here. Alright, I'm gonna have to add a new camera later. Let me know when you're able to get like an invite or anything.
Yeah, that's stupid screen.
Oh, I see. It says join fire team. I'm joining you right now.
Oh, okay. Oh, fuck. Well, I joined you too.
Alright, it's cool. One of us will crash. Not crash, but you know.
Yeah.
Yeah, dude, I really want to get towards raids, man. Like, I wanna do that. That's what I really miss Destiny for, was the raids. All this extra shit's cool, but the raids is where you get the best shit. Yeah, I crashed, so you're in my game. Yes, sir. I went around and picked up bounties from pretty much everybody so we can get those, what is it? The goddamn powerful gear out of 8 bounties. Shax and Zavala and all that shit.
We're aspects now, huh? Okay.
Guy right here, my guy. How do I inspect you? Well, I know what to do. Yeah. I like your bike.
It's like, yeah.
It's like a chrome heart or something. Ice heart.
It's a broomstick.
Okay, there we go. Yeah, let me know once you're getting ready, because I'll blast this out of here. DJ Toe Tickler. What's up, man? My name's DJ Juice. Do you like to get down on the dance floor? Because I have some emotes that are pretty funky. How do I do my emotes? On keyboard and mouse. That's essential. We gotta know how to do the dances. Oh, okay. There's going to be 8, 9, 0. Boom. The OVO owl? Yeah. We ready?
Yeah.
Alright.
I have Phoenix Protocol equipped. What do I have? Screws, iron work, axes, ring.
Times of crisis.
People, we can skip this. It's the same thing you just watched. Alright, are we wanting to play on Become Legend hella hard? Or are we just be brave?
After you, man.
Okay. Let's try this. So we're fixed to 1350. Highly shield and highly aggressive combatants appear in great numbers. Radar is off. Combatants have more health and more difficult to stun.
Excuse me.
We might get crushed, but it's okay.
Alright.
You know, at least if we do, we tried. Oh, the ship. The ship. I like your ship.
Thanks, Mike. Got that Dreadnought vibe. I'm gonna, you know, it's ugly like that.
Yeah.
It's weathered.
You said Dreadnought. Did you play the Dreadnought on here?
I did, yeah.
Yeah, okay. I was saying, like, damn, that's crazy. Dreadnought days.
I fucking missed this game.
Yeah, me too.
They had Mars now, big. Mars came back. Mars. The planet. Damn, this game looks good.
Eris and I are establishing hidden operations near the cradle. What's your location?
We're in some kind of.
Alright, chat, we're back in it.
What you see is a window into the golden age.
Wow.
Mars has returned with temporal instabilities, and Savathun's presence here is no coincidence. We believe the appearance of Mars drove her out of hiding, and our intel says she may be in a weakened state. The Cabal fleet is blocking the flight path onto her ship. We need you to find a way to get up there and track Savathun down. This may be our only chance to strike.
Alright, it is on hard, so let's see how this works out.
Oh, that gunship is doing damage, boy. Turrets, 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 turrets. Yeah, I need to get rid of that fucking subclass thing. Thank you, yes, I've already done all of this. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Yes. Yes, pocket similarity, thank you. Vortex grenade instead, okay, yes, thank you, thank you. Thank you. Thank you, yes, I get it, thank you. Sorry, dude, I got this fucking thing, it's just, get off of my screen, I don't care.
He's low, he's really low in the back. You're gonna be tripping on the second part, right? You're gonna be like, what the fuck?
Grenade's still not up? Come on, bro.
I got snipe. There's a snipe up top. Careful. Shot a rocket at him. He's down. Really, probably gotta use your heavy.
Bring me to the console. Let's see how this.
All these guns are now fucking underpowered.
Yeah. Especially if we're on hard too right here in the beginning, it's gonna be a little tough. They're gonna swarm right here, just be careful. There's gonna be a boss that lands right here.
Down here. Got a respawn already.
Ah! I died. Stay alive. They recommended power, bro. It's 1360, so we're not too off. We're just 10 off.
For seasons.
Yeah, it's fine.
Hey. Motherfuckers, though.
Jeez Louise. Yeah, let him have it. Let him have it. Let him have it.
Last fuck.
I got hammered.
Yeah.
Careful, careful.
That's rough. Gotta fucking Nova bomb his dumbass.
Okay, got it. There you go. It's crazy you picked Warlock. I really thought about it when I first came and got on. I'm like,
I just figured we would need at least the Well of Radiance.
Plans always work. Where'd you
Let's
go, bro?
Start with opening the fuel lines. About this way.
Oh yeah.
Gotta switch up the exotic, that nanite swarm thing wasn't working. Huckleberry though is such a good exotic for mobs. Crazy passive now with his aspects, by the way, Warlocks.
Yeah.
Fuck, dude, those guys are tanky. Oh, nice, nice, nice. Yep. You like that? You like that? Oh, shit. Oh, my aim has gotten so much better. Ugh.
Yeah. I could tell from mine as well. That is, yeah, it's like definitely improved.
We're gonna have to update the loadout, aren't we? Oh fuck, bad move. Yeah, I got a Well of Radiance and popping in behind him. Oh damn, that guy did a ton of damage right there. Thank you, thank you. Fucking dumping into the pillar right there. Nice.
Tether.
What the hell is this? A wrench?
One down, Guardian. One more to go.
There's gonna be a ship that comes right now. It's gonna be hot. And the ship shoots. Here it goes. It's shooting.
Can it be damaged?
No, I don't think so. It's leaving now. No!
Holy shit.
I hit him with the RPG. RPG. Grenade. Everything.
We got this gear here. Being nerfed. Oh, great.
Oh, I need help. I'm dead.
Damn, my bad. I was just trying to respect. I know why now that it's not. My exotic's not working out supposed to. I didn't have the right quest. Fuck. Inventory, boom. Here.
Yeah, I think Void got a big buff, for sure.
Yeah, Void definitely. Those aspects are crazy.
Yeah, this way.
Next up, generator.
Pop in the well. Yeah, these guys are all using Void now too instead of Dark or whatever.
I died. Damn, they put you hella far from me, bro.
We ain't going down like this. We're not going down.
I'm almost there.
We're good. I didn't know I speak grenade launcher. A. Dude, they're fucking, they do such crazy damage when they're grouped up. So the Q, grenade launch, bam, 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 bam. Missing those, and there we go. Yeah, there we go. My abilities are cycling a lot faster than I'm not using that Void with the...
Yeah.
I have to run a different exotic with the Void class, Phoenix Protocol.
Oh, shit.
You pop a Rift right here. Make sure to stay in it.
Alright, yeah, down this hatch. And then
Shit.
You can take it like this. So you come here. Jump to this.
Here I am. Come kill me.
This way. And then straight through. Down the hatch.
Maybe we're the bull.
Really? Okay.
We need two override codes to get the lift moving. Only Cabal engineers carry them.
Alright, so we're mini raid status, got it.
Yeah.
Pop the rift. Do I have Dom Blade or do I have the... Well, we gotta get close to that guy that's in the back there.
Yeah, I'm tethering that whole area in the back.
Okay. I wonder what... Okay, it is this. Alright, well, I have Dawn Blade active if you want to come in here. No, Well of Radiance, sorry. You'll do a hell of damage if you stand at this right here.
He's shooting. Gotcha. There you go.
That super out, bam. Yeah, he's dead, he's dead. Bam, 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 dead. Okay. Dead, okay. And that still generated power. It's ribbon. Left over there. Except for the other Jabrozos.
Got anything, bro? Oh god. Yes, 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 yes. Okay. That's
cool. Oh my god. The bad spot to be. We need more natural cover. Oh, you have to revive.
Yeah, I went invisible to get out of there. I'm coming back.
Let's see. We'll switch out of the bats, and let's go with,
yeah. Oh no, they're not letting me, yeah.
Yeah, it's alright.
Let me hold, right. Let me see my guns, bro, cause...
Yeah, push it up, go ahead.
I just feel like I can't put down, what is it, Crimson, because it gives me health back, so it's like so...
Yeah.
It's really hard
to put down. Especially when you're out leveled.
Yeah.
I'm using this bow now that one-shots most things with a headshot. Yeah, like that. Yeah. I got this Well of Radiance. We can just get a little closer here and then pop it. Wherever these assholes are probably, then that'll be that. Okay, I'm gonna pop it right here. Here we go. And damage. And this generates ability for me too, so try to stay in that because my assists, your assists will help me. Where's this other guy at? Where's the big boss? Oh, it's back there. That. I'm gonna pull back to that well while it's still active. Ugh. Oh, it's done. Yeah, okay. Here he comes. Let's get around that corner. He's dead. Alright, now we know not to take that left side.
We're going through middle. There's these rotating things that are in the air.
I see what you're saying, okay. Need to hit those headshots. Nice. Chipping away those guys right there. Alright, my super's ready. We can fucking take this guy right here on this side.
I'm here.
Alright, popping it.
He's tethered.
He's done. Yeah. Yeah, he's done. Good shots, good shot.
Oh shit.
Idiot. Oh, fuck! The volley of rockets just disaster. Nice.
Like, I knew we would be able to beat this shit on hard, it would just take a little...
Oh yeah. No, this is what the game's all about right here.
Yeah.
I think we'll get better gear too, it'll just help us. Whoa, I clipped through the bottom right here? What? That's crazy.
Oh shit.
Yeah, I don't have any grenade launcher rounds either. This fella's putting in work.
I had to flip the room.
Go ahead, Chris. That guy's almost dead. He's dead. Nice. Nice.
Get some crossfire going.
Alrighty. Hey. Some looty. Yeah, upgrade modules. Yeah. Yes.
So this is the dope part. Here we go. This is the real shit.
Recycled gear.
Here we go.
Yeah, I love it.
Come up the middle. I think I'm gonna stash everything. That I'm you want to upgrade later.
Mark.
Actually, can we stop right here and I do that for a second? Whoa, where's the? Oh, there it is. Hold on, give me 1 second, cause it's on my phone. Cause I have no room for anything. Oh gosh, never mind. I'll do it later. It has an update. Come on.
1355. I should just start dismantling those, to be fair. I don't know how full my box is.
Could the other homie lower your mic volume a little? The other homie low. No, that's me. I can do that for him. Hold on.
Stand by to revive. Oh, is it super loud?
Yeah, I could just, because I have your user volume all the way up. Can you say something?
Yep.
Hello.
To my knowledge, yeah, no you're guardian good. Has ever been on Sabathun's ship before. Is that good, chat? Either she's inviting us aboard. No problem. She's so weak after no that problem, encounter problem. With Queen Mara that she's getting clumsy. I'm hoping for the latter, but I wouldn't bet on it. Here it is. This shit's fire, bro. This is when you hopped on for me.
Hey. Nice.
we made it onto the ship.
This hive right here?
Yeah.
Seems like maybe another guardian got up here first.
That's impossible. Perhaps we've acted too hastily.
I do not like her.
Unknowns.
Who, Aerith?
The warlock? Yeah, I just... She's such a bad leader.
The one with the blind, the things on her eyes, just like...
Until we can provide backup. Guardian, Aerith and I are pitted.
Or the bald one.
If you turn back
now, the bald one.
I see, yeah.
I don't think Sabathun will give us free time, Agora. This might be our only shot. Don't worry, we'll hit
him. Be careful. Come on, Agora. Have faith in us. Dark Souls vibes.
Yeah. Some night is gonna pop out.
I'm gonna dismantle some of this stuff.
It was glowing with light.
Yeah, let me corrupted. Do some of this shit too.
But light like ours.
Oh no, I'm too relevant.
Oh, this looks dope as fuck.
Halo vibes.
Mm-hmm. I just have to take Crimson. I tried to not take it right now and it just almost got me killed. I got you.
Come on, bro.
Yeah,
I went for the revive as soon as. Okay.
Okay. I see you, 36 precision kills. Okay.
Lawrence Driver. I love Lawrence Driver.
Okay, but right
can
now.
Can I like pop alt and then rally to the flag? That's my question.
Pop alt and then.
Go to that. Oh, nope. Can't. Okay. Well, no, and I wasted that. Oh, Messenger, though? Okay, yeah. I've been using the wrong fucking loadout. What am I thinking here? Yep, here we go. Yeah, the Messenger from fucking Trials of Osiris. Shit is crazy. This thing shreds. Yeah, we'll be here. Lawrence Schreiber right there. Just jumped his ass right there. Oh. What tribute the hell is that mean? Mark that left side. Someone's fucking hitting something over on that left side.
Their shields are down mid. They're both weak. They're stunned.
Got him. Where are these tributes?
I have one out of five? I feel like I picked up four.
Oh, this is three. That's four there. Well, what are we looking for?
Those things that came out of the... I swear I picked up like one. Oh, here we go.
Wizards.
Rocket on them.
Nice. The grenade too.
Rocket with the lizard again. The shield are down.
Alright, I got one of those lizards.
Another shield's down. What's up?
The other lizard. I'll get out of there.
What's that over there?
Don't fail on me. Alright. Tribute. Oh, there's another one. Don't fail. Yeah, okay.
Damn, I still have 3 out of 5, damn it. I forgot to go get those. Oh, there we go. 5 out of 5. We're good.
Give me the loot. Oh, tons of perf right there. Yeah. Slap those gloves on their
They should be able to use it at all. The Traveler would never grant them that power. Not willingly, anyway. This just isn't adding up. We need to find Savathun.
Oh, fuck. Oh, no.
I like a fucking Power Ranger now.
Yeah, you know, he's gonna have to wear that dingy ass gear. Another season, another grind, I guess.
Oh shit.
Yeah, bro, yeah. It's just all bad over there. Copy. Too late. You're hungry, huh? Oh, hell no. They all up on that SpongeBob shit, right?
Get him, he's low.
Oh, that Lord Driver just fucked all of them up.
In there, I'm picking up unusual energy readings from that statue.
Oh, open it, boy.
Let's make a quick detour.
A quick detour.
So what the hell is this, though? This guy. Where are we going? Where are we going, Ghosty?
There's no mini map on this.
It looks like up this way. Right here. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
All right, bro.
Not the moths. Shoot the moths, man. Light in here, though.
That statue doesn't look hive. I've never seen anything like it.
Yeah, bro. Is this the relic?
Looks like pyramid technology.
Artifact of the
blade. Ship. We should bring it back to Ikora.
It looks like someone's legs.
Yeah.
Hey, what's up, guys? Fucking blasted, buddies. Blasted him. Let's get blasted now.
Damn thing.
Right, I got you right here, bro. Ready for this? Alright. Is he pushing? He's pushing. There he goes. Bye-bye.
Top left. Top left.
Blasted, boys. Up there. Okay. Oh! What's up, you rabble-rousers?
Oh, don't die.
Oh, the moth. Oh, looks like Navi from Zelda. What's up? What's up, buddies? Get naded? You ever get naded before? Oh, burning damage.
That isn't doing anything either.
guy in the head. There he is.
The fuck are you shooting?
The Lawrence driver. He's fucking deadly, man. 22,000 damage shot. And if you kill, oh, boss! There better be some new, we go down there? This is
related. Let's go through the hallway first and then before we out.
Could that be how she did this? But those night strikes or the strike things?
Yeah.
There better be more.
No, I'm sure. I'm definitely sure they are.
Damn.
I love this game sick, for like, dude. Yeah, I love this game for shit like this.
Wow. Some blood magic going on here, some shit, man.
Oh, bro, look at the big queen down there. Hurry.
Oh.
She goes invisible. I'm up high a little bit.
Yeah, go ahead. What is this portal in the middle here? Oh, fuck. What is this? Oh, okay. It's you. Hi, buddy. Going back around. Oh, shit. He wields light. Oh, yeah. We're gonna need to, yep. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna pop a nice. Okay, I'm gonna pop this now, and then this.
I have a rocket ready to go. Hit him.
Shot. Hits. Good hits.
One more. Gone.
Good. No, that's impossible. Yeah, that Well of Radiance is so necessary for like raids too.
Yeah, definitely raids. That's definitely a raid thing for sure.
Oh,
right here on us.
Oh, he came back because he's wielding light. That's crazy.
Bro, he's on me.
Yeah, he's chasing you down. He didn't like you. He didn't like that rocket you up.
To
hide. Woo! Yeah, dodging him.
Come on, sword discus.
The hell, man. This is ultimate frisbee. Right here, you big brute. Come on, give me some more ammo, man. He's like a titan. Cool. Oh shit! What the hell is that? Sometimes you don't even see the projectiles are shooting at you.
Right.
So focused.
We have to stop it. There's no other way.
Kill it, then, bro. Come on, murky. I'm not about to get involved in ghost business. That's all on you.
He hit me. Good shit.
That thing is not like me. You see that, right?
Oh, I'm killing this fucking thing. Oh, whoa. Crazy.
I can't believe this.
They're like alien ghost things. That was crazy.
We have to keep going. Oh, Traveler, what has she done to you?
Rally the flag. Mommy, milk
it. In. Well, hi.
I don't know if that was completely necessary, but it happened. So. I don't know why I'm missing my shots, but it's happened. What's up? What's up, you guys? Came to the party? You guys came to party? Yeah. Yeah, the Hunter Warlock Well of Radiance combo. Insane.
Yeah. They're tethered. They're all tethered.
Yeah, the grenade over there did 20,000 damage. Pow, 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 pow. And then that right there is my gun. Whenever you load after a precision kill, it increases the rate of fire on it. Which is insane for PvP, but for PvE, it's still pretty good.
Yeah. I just realized that my Crimson has unlimited ammo. Like, I never run out of
yeah.
it.
Yeah, the primaries now have unlimited ammo.
Oh, wow.
Okay, all kinetic, so run it exactly. Okay. You gotta run it exotic in the front slot. Well, you don't have to, you know.
I see what you're saying.
Guys, fucking shields are ready. Yeah. Bam, 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 bam. Lawrence Shriver, Fink. Ah, damn. Lawrence Shriver, Fink. Pink. Bro got pink. Alright. One of those tribute things. Gotta bring it back. Like moats. They love that moat system, don't they?
Yeah, they do. They really do. Stop.
What?
No, oh my
god. The hell was that?
Oh.
Pop the smoke, pop the smoke. You got 25 seconds before that. But then I have a Well of Radiance, but
I have an invisible. I got you.
Come on, dude.
I'm back to full health, hold on. Can't get you now.
What is that? Like, what the hell is that? That's ridiculous.
I didn't even die.
You, yeah, that was stupid. You revived me and a thrall was waiting and it just jumped on me and insta-killed me again. That's ridiculous. Pretty cool.
Let me change this gun. This is not doing shit.
Just keep coming. Alright, you know what? That guy's barrier needs to go. Shots. He's dead. Okay, he killed all of those guys.
Come on.
Nice. Oh, my God, here we go. Okay.
I'm about to go heavy ammo crazy.
Yeah, let's just clear this guy right here.
He missed.
Be careful getting close there. They have those
explosions. With his shield down. She's lost. She's done. She dropped a perk for me. Knight's on the right hand side.
Yep. Here. It's annoying, is it? Can you make that tribute? I'm already. Oh, I did not mean to pop it there. Fuck. Perfect, though. Let's just get rid of this guy. Melt him. Yeah, he's dead. Tells me this boss fight's going to be a bitch.
Yeah.
Good for them, though. This has been long, long awaited. And, you know, this mission so far is pretty fun.
Yeah. There you go. Yeah.
Give me those upgrade modules. Ooh, that's a nice little sidearm right there. Red back cell, huh? Get rid of... Now I've learned from my mistakes and I'm not going to use those upgrade modules at all. At all. Nope. Until I get up.
Up there.
If we're running raids. We will run raids this season.
Yeah, so that's what I'm saying. Like, we got to. Like, we've never done that together. I feel like that would be great. And it's those levels are just amazing to look at anyway.
Mm-hmm. The vaulted blast raid is really fun.
Yep.
All right, you ready to run in?
Yeah.
Oh wait.
I'm good.
I need to lock some of this gear so I don't fucking get rid of it.
This doesn't look like a Hive throne world.
Damn.
Yeah, this level design is crazy. Push right side.
With a... Fuck, I miss being overpowered.
Yeah.
Good though.
Fuck, dude.
Really?
Crimson the only fucking gun I can stay alive with.
Crimson?
Yeah. I try anything else, I just die. Chocolate broke right now.
That's funny.
I keep doing that, damn it. I'm used to throwing grenades in the air. Motherfucker hit me.
Tell me, oh honored guest.
It's her.
How did you do it? How did you find the strength to destroy something so like yourself?
Oh shit.
And kill what looks bad.
Shut up. Your philosophy sucks. You think it was a fucking giant white creature. What do you mean something so like me? That thing looked nothing like me. You got ogres and shit. Alright. How we get down? Stop this though, bitch.
The moth flying. I got it.
A bad move on my part, but I think I can make it work. Oh, that thing is doing damage now that it's charged up.
Let's take great care of this mini boss first down here this night. Let's get the knight out the way because it keeps regenerating. I'm gonna have to put a rocket on him.
Over there.
He's dead.
Nice.
Tether the boss.
Alright, pull it up. Phoenix Protocol in his BC. Oh! Never mind. Oh, that's fucked. Come on. No mob kills me more than mobs that explode when you get close to them. Got 20 seconds before I'm kaputty. Ten seconds.
Oh my gosh, bro.
Yeah, it's tough. We'll have to stay together more. It was fucking around there.
Damn. I hate I just used my fucking... Oh no, I got it back right now. She's a giant moth. Oh wow, I just realized.
Bruh. Nice. So annoying. Thank you. Thank you. Okay, fine.
Night, nigga. There's these little hiding spots if you see where I'm at. Like, die.
Oh, go for the res, go for the res. Oh, I'm almost dead. 1 second. Yeah, it's too late.
Oh, I was hovering over you, dude, and it never shows the res button. Like, I don't know what's up with that. I don't know if my... Hold on, my keybind is not keybinding to revive, but, I mean, it should... That's crazy, didn't
see that, dude. It's a witch queen. Like a winged moth creature. Oh. Alright. Zero it in here.
We just gotta focal like every night and stuff like.
I'm just, yeah. I just don't have your mobility, so I have to stay kind of grounded.
I feel you.
Hey, man.
The knight over on the right-hand side is...
Yeah, I'm blasting him.
He's trying to...
Nah, bro. Nay going over that way. It doesn't I'm hit. Hitting one. We got that fucking guy. They need to get that key that's right there.
Hit him.
Bro, finish him. Come on, Mel. There you go.
Thank you. I'm out of there. Alright, I have my tether.
Got my ult ready too. You might want to wait for my ult and then tether.
Alright.
You ready? I'm popping it right here. This is
one more. Get out of here.
Damn. God, melted.
You're strong. That was too easy.
The moths have trapped us. Give me the loot.
Oh, wow.
You're mean. I don't like
what's
you.
Good, bro. You be playing Destiny 2. I have that same gun. I be playing with my cousin. Most definitely gotta play the other one day. Hell yeah, bro. Hell yeah, I've been playing Destiny for a while. Since Destiny 1 days. I just have my phases where I go in and out of it because it's such a grind, you know? So, but hell yeah. We should run into some time.
Guardian, do you read me? We're here, Ikora. We're back on Mars.
Back? From where?
Savathun's throne world.
I know, we should have checked in. But we had Savathun in our sights. That might have been our only shot at her, and we couldn't miss it.
I understand completely. That's not like Savathun to allow herself to be seen so easily.
There's something else. Before we left the ship, we ran into one of her knights, and it...
It had a ghost, Ikora. Same as any other Lightbearer.
A ghost? A Hive Knight with a ghost? But that means...
Savathun stole the light. But that's impossible, isn't it?
Impossible? With Savathun, nothing is impossible.
I've been good, bro. I've just been vibing out, man. You know, just working out daily. All my shit. Staying healthy pretty much in every way I can, you know.
Savathun, the Witch Queen.
Hive you?
God of cunning and lies. Hive legend tells us she was born on a hostile, far-off planet, where she would have lived a short, uneventful life. If it weren't for the worm familiar that warned of an impending cataclysm. And so, she led her siblings into the depths, where the ancient worm gods offered them immeasurable power in exchange for endless blood tribute. From this, the Hive were born. And countless civilizations were condemned to extinction. For untold ages, they devoured life and light wherever it could be found, facing little resistance. Until they tried to take on the Guardians. After the death of her brother Oryx, Savathun went into hiding. Not out of fear, of course, but out of strategy.
I'm fighting Oryx.
Because Savathun knows the best way to beat
Destiny 1 days
is to join them. In her greatest trick yet, she infiltrated the Vanguard, weakening us from within. And stealing our most
mainly
sacred
resource. Right, mentally and physically? Yeah, bro, that's pretty much the goal this year for me. Mentally, physically, financially, like everything. Just, you know, get going. So I feel the... Yes, sir. God, I had to get on this sprinter. Also, what we can't do, no more until we buy it, huh? That's how it go.
Exotic SMG, huh? Weapon crafting? What? You got glaives, two dungeons, new campaign. Four seasons of Destiny 2. Exotic, new raid, new activity. Okay, I got that place out there. Here's a mouse box here, though. Cantata, huh? New,
light-bearing
hand cannon.
Complete with their own ghosts. I should have seen this coming. But how? We're in a new paradigm now, Guardian. Where the boundaries between are becoming increasingly blurred. Especially between what's right and what's wrong. If I had been in your place, to be honest, I don't know what I would have done. But there's no use dwelling on that. Let's assess what we do know. I see you picked up a clue along the way.
I just got a really good role for this. Why this is on for PvP. For perpetual motion, gain stability, handling, reload speed while in motion, rampage, stacks three times, kills, yeah, increased damage, and then Vice Stinger. Damaging an enemy with this weapon has a small chance to reload the magazine and increase movement speed while ADS.
That's the exotic.
It's the legendary. Hmm. It just got right now.
Come back safe. Pardon me. These are
trouble. Oh, you over here. There's no box. I see. Pulling
up. Alright, you're gonna need to make some food now, though.
I feel that. Yeah, I don't have anything really here worth getting from the little mail place. Are we able to just walk through here and just take off? Yeah, oh shit.
Guardians have been combing Mars.
The fuck
since
is in
it
here?
Whoa. No way they'd have missed this. It's definitely new. Let's get a closer look.
Did it just change for you?
Yeah, something happened.
Yeah, I went in a room and it...
Elden Ring drop too.
Yes, I saw that. Shape a new weapon, modify an existing weapon. What? Big Enigma. Oh, wow. Okay. You can build your own guns or weapons. That's fire. All right. I need to range, you feel me? Faster loads. Got it. Wow, that's pretty cool. Ooh, this shit is a bad boy. $13.95. Dang, so maybe if I would have waited, it would have dropped higher. Sorry, I'll use mods later to get it up.
Right here. I'm literally storing everything in my inventory right now except for this bonk ass gear I have.
Ooh. The fucking skins for it. I'm feeling this black and green, man. That shit is wicked. Wait, what?
Relic inactive. Weird.
$3.95.
Wait. I'm going to go make some food.
That's a bet, bro.
I'll be on this later.
That's a bet. I'll be on too, so I'll hit you.
Mars looks sick in the background of the ship.
Good boy. You're an acrobat. So
that was something. Not sure exactly what that something was, or what that something did to you. Hopefully nothing bad.
Alright, yeah, I'm gonna stop right here and I'm gonna go play Cyberpunk for a little bit. Let's see. Actually, I can't put my gun over here.
Boy.
374.
Is it? GG's. I'll be on. I worked a good amount today, so I don't know if I'll catch you on later, but
that's a bet, bro. I'll holler.
Already.
Later.
Later.
Runners are at it again, poking holes in the power grid. While from a team scraping cyber cycle victims off the pavement. And in Pacifica, Pacifica is still Pacifica. This has been your man, Stan. Join me for another day in our city of dreams.
From the hood, we're sliding suburban. Hey, masked up, bitch, we purging. Hey, just got in the game and I bought like Larry Fly, 33 birds out of the dress. Designed to know this shit ain't average. I bought like American. Thinking I'm a cowboy, see me drink this shit from Dallas. Hey, brand new op, shit smoke so good. Don't think I might just pass it. Hey, I'm just chilling, playing mass in the blitz while I'm relaxing. Yo, designed to know this shit ain't average. I bought like American. I'm a cowboy, sip and drink this shit from Dallas. Brand new op, shit smoke so good, don't think I might just pass it. I'm just chilling, playing mass in the blitz while I'm relaxing. Gang.
I keep telling y'all niggas,
hey, let that shit ride, Ted.
She like how I put the shit on. I'm a big boss. I got my own fragrance. I don't need much put on cologne. These niggas turn their back on me. Damn, this crazy. They ain't need much wearing V-long. Just got in my zone. Counting on racks. Had full play. Collar can't pick up the phone. Hey, double cup filled to the top right now. Cause I got this shit high the mud. Hey, I ain't having cares. Ain't talking about having my diamond. Be watered them hoes out the tub. Hey, ain't talking daughter. These niggas some scrubs. They stepping on Oz. Man, these niggas some rubs. We having this stitch. Little bitch, I'm a plug. Hey, the show in the sprinter with bankroll numbers. Dubs.
Yeah.
The journey to quit smoking
all
isn't
right.
easy. But
tell
you
me
have
all you
the
know.
Power to
fail. And you can run back and tell Rogue to fuck right off.
Hey, come on. Calm down.
Don't tell me what to do.
Fine. Know where to find the cargo and your car. But you go alone, you won't get them back. And you could lose something else besides. So let's figure something out.
What do you want?
Need to hit a Kangtao transport. Won't be easy. Want to know I can count on you.
Are you out of your goddamned mind?
About you or the job? Kangtao's AV route'll take it over Jackson Plains. Heard that should help us.
Yeah, I doubt it.
Gonna be a guy on board. Need to talk to him.
Fuck.
In return, info on your cargo, help in getting back what's yours. We got a deal.
I don't know. Shit! All right, deal. But if you want your thing done, we'll need to get my Thornton back first. So where is it?
Car's in Rocky Ridge. You're supposed to know where that is. Car's there, goods are there.
Nash, you dirt-eating bastard. I will strangle you.
Nash a chum of yours? He hang you out to dry?
Do not call him that.
Fine. Partner.
Former. If ever. The shift tricked me. Straight nipped my truck and the merch. Probably now aims to sell it off in Rocky Ridge. Is he ever going to be fucking disappointed?
Rocky Ridge. Let's go.
Hang on. I should think this through. Yes. We'll need backup. We have one brief stop to make on the way.
Wanna tell me where?
Give me a sec. I should call the client. Convince them to leave the bastard hanging.
Going ahead with the deal behind Rogue's back. Brave, I guess. Or fucking dumber than a drum.
Buzz! Hey! Nash is gonna pass you the merch in Rocky Ridge. The thing is, the motherfucker screwed me over. Buzz, I will take care of it. I just need you to give me a chance. Boz, come on. How many times have I moved things for you? And how many times have I failed? You have my word. After dark? Okay. No, don't call off the meet. Just don't show up. I'll take care of everything. Do you even have to ask? Of course I will. Thanks, Boz. You won't regret this. Okay. I have bought us some time.
Gave that meathead your word and he took it?
Is that surprising? It's called having a reputation. You should try getting one of your own.
So, where to now?
The Aldecaldo camp. I need to see some of the old clan.
Don't seem too excited.
That's not your concern. I still have friends there.
Any chance they might help us in Rocky Ridge?
That is the plan.
Rogue mentioned your friends. Said you guys stopped seeing eye to eye.
Well, since Rogue said so, it must be true.
It isn't?
You mean to irritate me.
Okay, then.
It was just a hiccup. They're still family.
So it's complicated.
You might say so. Yes.
Good, let's roll.
Get in. Get in.
Shut up.
Where'd you get the ride? Straight out of some driveway in Rancho? Yes, exactly. Is that a problem? For me, no. Not at all. I mean, there's no accounting for taste. Screw you. How far is the camp? Just past the city line. We'll jump on the 9 and head east. How the hell did you land in this mess? I liked the color. The air freshener and booster seat came extra. You know I don't mean the car. What am I supposed to tell you? That I'm not about to let my partner rob me and get away with it? That my fixer made me look like a goddamn fool? What about you? Why do you need that clown from the AV? This particular clown's got intel I need. And I'm running out of time to get it. So why didn't she tell me she knew about Nash? Rogue, do better not to worry what her agenda might be. God damn, I can't stand the bitch. Guess you'll have to ask her yourself. Oh, I'll be sure to. I'll especially ask why she told me to work with Nash, yet forgot to mention he was Raffin. Must have had her reasons. You don't say. Rogue won't open her mouth without weighing the for and against. What to spill and what to withhold.
Your story to quit for good is yours to tell, and we're here to help. For free quit support, visit kickitca.org today.
This will end badly for you.
It's been recording. Better keep everything.
Hey, you heard of it? Yeah.
Let's go.
I told a bitch I'm him, quit playing. Tryna ride with a boss, what bitch get in? Tryna stay on the road like the Michelin man. Put an M on your head like a Michigan fan. Hey, I'm ballin' so hard, I might hoop when I land. I be ready to dump, I might shoot through my pants. Been on the block, boy, but we just shoot well dance. If my op get locked, put suits on his ass. My op, that suit, what you mean? It's a K, what that is, your pants. What you mean? It's a drink. Bitch, I don't got friends. All my niggas some A, bitch, I don't got friends. All my niggas gorilla, 30 racks on
the road. Gather my guys, then ride to Rocky Ridge.
Bell size size of pool. Real ice on my neck, hold hold me and shit. Hold a hate up and I'll try to color the river. Real walk, I turn a bit purple. Say I drill like a past, I'm so
we pulling up. Get your ass out the door. Oh, these niggas you was talking about.
Well, would you look what the cat dragged in?
Is that a ghost or is it just my hangover?
Oh, fuck you too.
Mm-hmm. And who's this?
My babysitter. V, this is Scorpion. Mitch. Two old friends.
Not a babysitter. Partner in crime.
Mm-hmm. What brings you to these parts, city girl?
The big city got too small for her. Do you have any idea how angry the old man's gonna be when he sees you here?
I've just come by for a spell. Saul needn't know a thing.
Pin him. Time's short. Come on.
I know. The Raffin screwed me over. I'll get them back, but I need your help. Come with me. We'll thrash them, the four of us.
You know, we would do anything for you, sister.
But now? Now's hard.
Seriously? You won't help?
Well, the old man told us to sit tight and get those generators back up after the batteries went kaput.
Generators? You won't help because of some goddamn generators? Is this another joke?
We'll manage without him.
Shut it. Don't be a dick, Mitch. Help me.
Not this time. We're needed here.
Fuck. I don't believe this. So you'll stay put because Saul told you to. You couldn't care less about me.
Pan Am.
This isn't about Saul. It's about the clan. You know that.
Listen, we can't leave camp. No chance. But Saul never said a thing about gear.
Okay. Well, I'll need that rifle of yours. And some of my own stuff.
Take whatever you want.
And take care of yourself out there.
Yeah. Thanks, guys. I'll grab the gear, then be out of your hair.
Looks like you're stuck with me.
Mm-hmm.
You disappointed?
I don't know. Maybe a little, yes.
Hey, Pan Am. Are you staying a while?
No, I'll be going again soon. We'll talk next time.
Hey, Pan Am.
Have you brought someone new? Does Saul know?
Not your concern, friend. Will you help me with this?
What's inside?
A few odds and ends that should be useful. Take it. All right, that's everything. Let's go.
What's happening, gang?
Did you figure out your differences with Saul? Will you come back?
Pan Am, you'll stop by later, right, honey?
Next time, Ellie. I promise. So, I'm off.
Yeah, go on, go already. Call us sometime.
Keep an eye on her, V.
Put it in the trunk.
We can go. Hop in.
Hold on, I have food and fire. I don't want to burn.
Mitch and Scorpion seem good souls.
The best friends a girl could ask for. I'd stay in the camp, too, if I were in their shoes. Fuck Saul and his generators, of course. Yet the clan comes first. But I'm not part of it anymore.
Still treated you like you're one of them. They care about you.
Mm-hmm.
Do you have anyone you would call close?
Haven't been so lucky.
I see.
Seems you got a real problem with authority.
What?
Rogue? Saul? Your leader?
Their leader.
Seemed in a hurry to Delta the hell out of there.
Let's just say Saul wouldn't have been happy to see me.
What happened?
The reason we came to California was because he promised to change for the Aldecaldos. He claimed we would turn over a new leaf. But you saw it. We got a handful of tents on a heap of sand. A hell of a promised land. I wanted something different. Better. Saul's a damned coward. He'll be the end of the clan, I'm certain.
So, Rocky Ridge. Empty, dusty hole in the middle of bumfuck nowhere, I heard. Natives either moved to Night City or just got the hell out.
Then you know almost all there is to know. The whole area was waiting on a new interstate extension. It was supposed to breathe new life into the town. It didn't happen, of course.
How many ghost towns you think are there? Hundreds?
Countrywide? Thousands. I drove down I-80 the other day. All you have to do is pull over after sundown. It's quiet then. And you hear it.
What's that?
The wind whistling through boarded up windows. Tumbleweeds scratching across dry, sandy tracks. That's how towns die. Not with a bang, but with whispers and whimpers.
Were those two in the army?
Scorp and Mitch? Yeah, Panzer boys. They're on contract during the last war.
Panzer boys? Flew those huge transporters?
Scorpion piloted. Mitch ran security. They both got some kick-ass combat implants and a stack of really fucked up nightmares. Okay, we have arrived.
What do?
We get ready to greet the Raffens, and we've little time for that. We'll need to improvise. We should scout first, to look for anything that might be useful.
Doubt Rocky Ridge could be any deader. Everything's down, nothing works here.
Well, have you found anything?
No dice. Nothing's up, all cut off.
Well, we'll make it work. The Raffens will roll in after dusk. We will have a surprise ready for them. We just need to get some power flowing. Let's check the substation.
Okay. But there's no juice on them!
Not to worry! Come down! I know how to surprise the bastards! Right. So, the intersection is powered from that transformer substation, right? The switchgear on the roof. We'll flip the switch there and everything will light up like Christmas. Understood?
Fine idea. Let's get us some power. I'll look around for access points.
Great. They're likely to show up in numbers. We can't know how many. We need to outfox them, then get to my car somehow.
Relax. Got a few ideas. I'll try to play a little game with them at the intersection.
Hell yes. Perfect.
As soon as they see the lights, they'll have to check who, why, and how. Nova.
Yep. First, we start up the control terminal below. The gear on the roof is a hunk of junk without it. Come on, we'll give it a boost from the car battery. That should do the trick.
Wait for me by the substation. I'll bring the car around. The panel looks to be in good shape. I'll make a bypass circuit to the power supply. That should do it. We'll just have to get it up and running. Grab the jumper cables from the truck. We'll boost it from the car battery. Dead cable connected. Give me a moment. I need to hook everything up here. And done. Now the Black Rattler. There she goes. Thought the old jalopy served us well. Okay, I've got voltage. Start the terminal inside, and once the power is on in the building, get on that roof.
You got it.
I'll set up on the tower. We'll have the whole intersection on a platter. You flip the breakers when I give you the signal to do so, understood?
Yes, ma'am. Which gear's got power?
Prime. We'll have some fun at the intersection. Let's get into position.
Now we wait.
Remember, as soon as we see them, you give us power.
Raffens will come from where? Any idea?
The northeast, I wager. From the freeway that was never finished.
Got it. Cover me, just in case.
Of course. They're rolling in.
Really, really hard to miss.
Let's take them by surprise. Let's try to do this quietly. If anything happens, I'll start picking them off. Sound good?
Sounds great. Let there be light.
Grab the car shield. The driver has it.
This will desert
for the girl with the mohawk.
Girl with the bunch. You've been made.
Don't blink!
get in the car out of here. No need to risk it.
Fine. Meet me at the city line, north side. Don't get too used to her. She's mine. See you soon.
Say she ain't got it clocked in, but I'm working them. Bitch ain't fuck when I broke shit personal. Hop out with two scraps, feel like I'm irking. Ayy, hop out with two scraps, just like a night beat. My niggas ballin', y'all niggas sideline. Spike Lee, niggas that guys are sweeter than ice tea. Bitch, I'm him, quit playing. Turn around with a boss, but bitch get in. Say I stay on the road like the Michelin man. Put an M on your head like a Michigan fan. Ayy, I'm ballin' so hard on my...
Move, I'll take the wheel.
There. Couldn't wait another minute, could ya?
At last. And? She's prime wheels, isn't she?
Dreamy indeed. No surprise you wanted her back.
She completes me.
See? Managed just fine without Mitch and Scorpion.
Listen, V, it's not over yet.
It's not? You got the cargo, you got your car.
I did not get Nash, who was not in Rocky Ridge. The fucker didn't show.
Pan Am.
Listen, I have a plan.
And I don't care. The car and the merch, that's what we were after. We got them. 6th Street awaits
word. Just listen to me, for fuck's sake! I know where their little hidey hole is. We'll take the old unfinished freeway nearby. They will not be expecting us. I'm sure of it.
V? A Nash hunt wasn't part of our deal.
Only because I thought he would show up in Rocky Ridge.
But he didn't. Might not even be in their hideout.
I know he's there, V. That fucking Raffin cheated me. I can't just let it go. I can't. Do you really not understand that?
All right. So where's this hideout?
A hop and skip away. Thanks, V. What Nash did. I placed my trust in him. He was the first person I worked with after leaving the Aldecaldos, after I came to Night City. And I granted him my trust.
I get it. Know how you feel. Had someone betray me just like that once.
And did you make them pay?
Never got the chance. Someone else got to him first.
But if they had it, would you have done it?
No doubt. Without skipping a beat.
Let's get this over with. Are you ready?
Let's get him.
Get him!
Perch on the cup!
Hello, Rogue.
Pan Am.
What did you say again? Solve your own problems? Clean up your shit? Nash is dead. One shit clean. Happy?
And the Sixth Street merch?
Nash can't deliver it anymore. But if you ask nicely, I might be able to help you.
Help me? I take my cut up front, honey. But I get...
With Rogue. Let it go, maybe?
Why should I?
Because she's not worth another goddamn minute of your time.
Let's go.
What bitter cold bitch, that Rogue. Think she might have lost the plot.
Mean to say she used to be sweet and alluring?
Never that. But she's no stranger to the other end of the stick.
Hey, boss. Got your cargo. No, no fast ones. Come on, let's meet. Sunset Motel. I know you're not kidding. I'm certain to be there. Okay, I arranged our meeting. Let's do the deal and start working on Hellman. Agreed?
Sixth Street not likely to pull anything?
I've driven for them before. Never had them do anything strange. I'm hoping they know what's good for business.
Should be fun.
I shoot through my pants. Been on the block, boy, but we just shoot well dance. If my op get locked, put suits on his
I
ass.
I told her, bitch, I'm him, quit playing.
Tryna ride with a boss, what bitch get in?
Say I stay on the road like the Michelin man.
Put an M on your head like a Michigan fan.
Hey, I'm ballin' so hard, I might hoo when I land.
I be ready to dump, I might shoot through my pants. Been on the block, boy, but we just shoot well dance.
If my op get locked, put suits on his ass.
Hit it blocked with drums, shit sound like a band.
And that money, I'm trying to get quicker than sand.
We're here.
Hustle, I hope you can get what
let
I'm saying.
Let me hear this. Sensing trouble.
Gotta have no. Ad to get on this
I don't think so. Hey, boss.
Pan Am! How's Nash?
Doesn't seem to be answering his phone.
Don't call him anymore. There's no need.
You got balls, girl. What's this? A bonus of some sort?
Just here to keep you in line.
Ooh, got a little more sass than Nash, do you?
Wait and see.
I like this one.
There. First class merch.
Mm-hmm.
So, everything's in order?
Check your account. Should be pretty plush in a couple of minutes.
It's been a pleasure. But I believe Rogue's the one who is to pay me.
You're all right. Think you earned a tip. Let's roll.
That went well. Come on. Let's get a drink.
Raffin's wiped, Sixth Street's pleased. A pretty good day for Pan Am Palmer.
Good day's not over yet. You still have a chance to piss me off. Hello, Noah.
Hey. New biz or new friends back there?
Take a wild guess. Is everything good with you? Those bozos come around again?
Raffins? Nah, it's been quiet. They'll be back, sure enough. This place has seen worse. What can I get you?
Brosif. Two of them.
So that package for Street, what was it?
You didn't peek? Valoperidol. Drugs for the cyber psychos in our midst.
They trading them?
Yes. They have deals. With Black Clinics, Rippers.
Don't really feel like drinking, but don't let that deter you.
I don't aim to. Another one over here. Thanks, Noah.
Cheers. Let me know if you need anything else.
The Raffins. We done with them?
Oh, no. The Shiver cockroaches. One's never rid of them. But it should be quiet for a time. They'll need to gather their wits and dust themselves off.
All right. Time we look to my needs. What's the plan for Hellman?
I've come up with a plan. A first draft. But I need to sleep on it. Work it out. Then we can talk about the details. I think it best to rent rooms here. Just to stay in the area. We'll get to work around midnight. It'll help keep us out of sight. Agreed?
You know what? What do you say we meet back here later? Got things to do in town.
Whatever you want. Just come back by midnight. Noah, I'll need a room. Just for tonight.
Catch you later.
My name is Dakota Smith. If you're looking for jobs out here, you will find them with me.
Name's V. Thanks for the intel.
Things flow differently out here. Keep your head on, city kid.
Thank you.
take care of some business before I get on that mission.
Hey, V, hop in for a sec.
V, wait. Thought we were in this together. Got other plans? Fine. Find a way into the lower level. I'll catch up.
Reported along the 1, 166, and 101. Eyewitness accounts point to inter-clan disputes. Attacks on unaffiliated persons has not exceeded the average. However, in the NCPD raised the threat level to 2, advising people to avoid side gates. We'll continue to be informed as the situation develops.
What?
I sit here all day doing fuck all. I see all of you.
You're in trouble!
Не трогай!
Found a way down. You see my position?
Yep, be there in a sec. Wait for me.
Hey, hold up. I'm close. I'm here. We need to get to level minus two. Bet that's where they're keeping her. That shirt. I know it. Hear that?
Methionine
for
today's batch.
Relax. We'll add RTL and the weight will be right.
RTL?
Erythritol. It's like candy for grown-ups.
Looks like snuffs are only the tip of the iceberg.
Do you have any... so hard, even an animal would shit himself. You really think a little synth sugar is going to hurt you?
Smells like propylmethionine. Must be cooking RPM here.
RPM. Used to sprinkle it on my breakfast.
Except for the schizos.
So, who buys it?
The fucking corpse. Thank you.
on us.
Careful. Two lives. Beautiful.
To hit me.
Close to the studio, I think. You find anything useful?
Read up the elevator. Should be easier to get out of here.
You really don't fuck around, do you? Wait one sec for me. I'm here. Let's find her. Hang in there, Ed. That's Evelyn. Just don't touch her. If she's recording, you'll scramble her brain. Wait until I cut her link. I see her. Cable 2.
Grab it and tell me when you're gonna yank it. I'll break the link at my end at the same time.
Alright, let's do this.
Wait for my signal. Here goes. Ready? And... Thank God. Evelyn, you hear me?
What's wrong with her?
Honestly, I don't know. Jerking around the cable probably didn't help.
Hey, Evelyn. I need you to tell me who hired you.
Seriously, V? You gotta do this now?
Let's get her somewhere safe.
Fast, too.
Which way?
I sealed the doors and managed to power the elevators.
Elevators it is, then.
Come on, is it really that hard? Please, just one. For me?
Smoking's for posers, and it stinks too.
Say whatever the fuck you want, but just light up.
No.
Non-smokers are the fucking worst. Just my luck. We going in?
What's there to wait for? Didn't go through hell and back just to stand in front of a door.
She's sleeping. At least I think she is. Her eyes are closed and she's not shaking anymore. I would have already killed her by now if I didn't feel so bad for her.
You're mad at her. Why?
When you asked me to scour her behavioral chip, I was just about done dealing with your shit.
Judy, I didn't have any...
I know. It's okay.
So I don't get why...
You'll find out in a sec. I'll show you the virtue I found.
Guessing you saw them already.
Yeah. I had to wrestle to make sense of the whole thing. But I don't want to say anything and taint your perspective. You should go in with fresh eyes.
Okay. Show me.
Give me a sec while I set the parameters.
Guess we'll find out if our doll really did lose her tune. Come on, V. I'll be the first to admit, this does not look good.
Hey. How you feeling? Need anything? Not here to nag. Just talk.
Well now, look at you.
Listen, Evelyn, I really need your help. It's important. If I don't do anything, and do it soon, I'll die. I know it's a bad time, but I gotta ask. You got any idea how to remove the biochip? Or know anyone else who might?
You're right. This is a complete waste of time.
Have a seat.
All right. Roll it.
Data was in pretty rough shape. Not all that editable.
Huh. Glad you managed to salvage him in the first place.
Needs a second to load.
Quality's lousy, but I did break.
What am I looking out for? Every single piece of tech I see? Security?
We need a layout of the whole room.
You'll get everything else
with virtue.
What about his messages?
Only if you can do it and be parfait, Bori.
It's mostly...
What am I looking out for?
Take a look around if you want.
I think I recognize these.
What are they?
Vive markings.
You familiar with them?
Not enough to know what they actually mean. Heard of who might use them, though.
Who?
Could be the Voodoo Boys, but that's just a hunch. Can't be 100% sure.
The spine-chilling Netrunner crew? Hard to find, because they don't want to be. I wouldn't know where to start.
Every single piece of
street. We can't see her face.
Under normal circumstances, an encryption is easy to crack. But not this
should
time.
Whoever
she is, she's got serious net-running skills.
That, or someone's working it for her.
Himself?
Might not be important.
Maybe, but all of them are from Pacifica. Narrows down our search, at least.
What now?
Looks like I'm going on a field trip to Pacifica. All right, think we got everything. What do you think? Woman who hired Evelyn. Any idea who we're up against?
Your guess is as good as mine. Sorry, V.
Looks like Evelyn never told us the whole truth.
You're telling me. If I'd known what she'd gotten herself into... I'm so mad at her.
Her only job was to record a virtue. Pretty damn amazing she managed to organize a full-blown heist. And swipe the biochip from under her boss's noses.
So that's where you came in. She hired you. And brought this all on herself. On you two. There's one more recording. Wanna see it?
Sure, why not? Nothing can surprise me at this point.
Vous avez une raison, mais c'est tout intelligent pour ça, protéger bien.
What language is she speaking?
Don't know. Haitian Creole. It is the Voodoo Boys.
Wait, let me see if I've got an auto translator. Meantime, you try to tune into the phone's frequency. See what the other side's saying. Got it. Give it a second.
Heard her mention Yorinobu.
Probably why I didn't bury this recording deep. Caught another name. Something like Silverhead?
We have to know what they're saying. Could be important.
Fine. Just find the auto transfer package. Should get along fine with your system? I'll install it now.
Très bien. Si vous décidez si c'est bon que tu fais ça me pense. A continuer à faire travail, vous. Et avant de finir, faire travail, vous. Vous pouvez avant de finir, non pas. Vous pouvez continuer. 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 En plus, c'est le plus bon moyen nous gagner pour nous arriver sur Yonobo. Faut que nous prenions chance là.
Moi, t'as ramé quoi même j'avais, oh. Qui s'il veut en amener nous tirer sur
Alright,
vous gagnez un peu mon idée?
Thank you.
I don't get it. What's this have to do with Johnny Silverhand? He died, like, forever ago. V, you got any idea?
Biochip we stole? It's got Silverhand's engram burned onto it.
Engram?
Digitized psyche. Personality construct. Can you give me a minute? I need to go over some stuff in my head.
Of course.
Know who they are, who the woman is? Any idea how we find them?
Fuck, V. I've been dead the last half century. Sorry if I'm unable to hand you all the answers on a chrome fucking platter when you snap your fingers.
These people, what could they want from Alt?
How the hell should I know?
Got no notion whatsoever?
One way or another, everything leads back to that Netrunner. Finding her's our biggest priority. If she knows as much as I think she knows about the chip, she can help us out.
Thought you said nothing could help us.
Nah, just find us that Juju wirehead, okay?
Wait, you got any idea how to get in touch with the Voodoo Boys?
Why? Worried that I'll give Evelyn up to him?
No. I didn't trust you at first, but... Well, if you wanted to get back at Evelyn, you would have done it already.
So why the worried look?
I want it all to work out for you. You got a plan?
I'll ask around. Make a few calls. Let me put it this way. The Voodoo Boys wouldn't trust a cat if it walked onto their turf. But someone's gotta know a way in.
Well, good luck. I hope you won't need it.
See you around, Judy.
Right. It's being right on that. Thanks.
No problem, man. Appreciate you pulling up.
Need to make contact with the Voodoo Boys chief if you can swing it.
All right, all right. Straight to heavy business. Now, that'd be Maman Brigitte. Be tough getting a word into her.
Maman Brigitte? That sounds like a spooky cult alias.
I've not had the pleasure of asking her personally, but it is what everybody calls her. Doubt the title has any real religious weight, though. Voodoo Boys play pretty fast and loose with their Haitian heritage.
I was led to believe you could arrange anything. Got a Delta. Later. So, where were we? Really don't do any biz with them?
Not with the chefs, chefins, priests, and whatnot. All got dirigible-sized egos, won't talk to lowly me. But if you insist, I can ask around, try to set something up. I'll just need some details first.
Sorry, it's personal.
Well, that's fucking helpful.
Got something they want.
Truly? Want to sell something to the VDBs? Trust me, they don't want it, they don't need it. They're isolated, insulated, they got their own contracts, tech, networks. But have it your way. Okay, I'll see what I can do and get back to you.
To some major players putting your name out there, that's how you build a solid brand in this town. If the road to the top is hard to hold, you find us a couple more respect is going to be that's nothing but a prototype.
I can't.
Something that'll keep you
wet. Now, I may not be good with names, but I do have quite a talent for faces.
Rogue, my sweet. This has got to be a misunderstanding. I've no idea who jumped your team, but the claws? No, never. My boys know their place. I'm sorry, got to go. I have guests. V, so nice to see you. And your charming friend is?
Happened to be working together, that's all.
Takemura Goro desu. Okada-san, owai dekite kouhei desu.
Ah, a true gentleman. Ah, shame only that he's being hunted by all Arasaka's tin soldiers. And you, V, bring him to my door. Give me one reason why I shouldn't notify the proper authorities right away.
Caution.
Caution?
World's most wanted Japanese fugitives hiding out in Night City and you got nothing to do with it? Please. We know they're thinking. They'll link you to us faster than you can finish puffing on that cig.
So tell me, and mark well, I still have my phone at hand.
Need intel on the parade that's scheduled to come through Japantown.
So, it's Arasaka. Again. What I fail to understand is, why come to me? Did Mr. Deshawn not come to the phone?
Goro. Remind me why Dex's fat, backstabbing ass is currently indisposed.
He is deceased.
Butchered and dumped at a landfill by some Arasaka goon. Real shame, that.
That a threat I detect?
No threat, no. Asked why I couldn't reach Dex. I answered. Just facts, nothing more.
Good, because you would then have to join him.
Okada-san, our intentions are honorable. We need just information. It is a matter of life and death.
Everything's on the shards.
How much does this cost? My pockets are empty.
Clearly. My gift to you, it's free.
Okada-san, what is free often proves most costly.
Gonna take them or not?
For free. You sure?
Got my reasons, but patience, I got none. Japantown. Whole district is to be sealed off for the parade. Dashi platforms, the main attraction. They'll fly this way, high above street level. Along the parade route, balconies, footbridges, and vantage points affording good views. Hanako Arasaka, the guest of honor, will deliver her speech from the largest float. She'll do this exactly here. Got no idea about security, but given recent events, expect it to be tight. Our last parade, Arasaka undercovers infiltrated the crowd. Not to mention a smattering of sharpshooters, drones. And if that's not enough fun for one day, a net runner, one at least. They use the city CCTV to observe everything. Main access point, here. It's an old automated control center. If you ask me, most useful by far. At the end, the floats will float out of Japantown. And we'll be left with trash up to our elbows that no one will collect. That's it. It's all I have.
It must be enough.
Then go. Be on your way.
Thanks, Wakako.
We appreciate this, Okada-san. A delightful, mature woman. This information, it could be just what we need. But I will try to investigate further. I will stay here some time and call some associates. The moment I learn something new, I will let you know.
Just low profile, okay? Don't start handing out autographs.
In fame, I could not overtake you if I tried. Be safe. Be.